today we're going to be playing Garden of Banban 2, but on mobile. So, let's make new game. So, yeah, on mobile, there's something very sad. There's no clock. All there is to do is just click the skip button, and that starts the game. There's no little clock. And yeah, it's like the screen is so hard to move, and this is what it's like on mobile. Like, everything looks so terrible. Oh yeah, also what I'm going to be doing is I'm only going to make parts. So like, every day I will make a video of playing it. I am not going to read all the notes. Like, look at how long that is. I am not reading all that. So for this video, we're going to stop like at the Captain Fiddles part. I've watched YouTube videos, so I kind of already know. But for the people that are trying to beat the game, this is how you do it. So what you're going to do is, I'm also going to tell everybody what their names is. So don't worry, don't tell me, like, what's their names? This character right here is Nab Nab. It's the opposite of Banban. And this is what happens if you go close to him. If you try to get to him, he just goes away. He despawns. Enough. And here's all the names if you want to know them. There's Slowthing, Jumbo Jaws, Bambolino, Banban.
Hey, you there. I can see on the cameras.
You may be wondering
so happy
who
to
is
see
this
you.
Talking to
I
us?
I need your help
Banban.
With something. Wait, can you even hear me? Hello?
This is all Philip, Captain Fiddles.
Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
And this is Sheriff Toadster. It is like so dark on mobile.
Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it. I know why you're here and I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here. If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers have a light blue key card. So you're gonna have to go down to the maintenance room and look there. The door there is probably locked as well, and I can't open it from here, but I do have control over the break room door. Here, I open it for you. See if you can find anything useful in there.
Okay, so Banban is done talking. Now we can get a new propeller. And then our drone is back. What we have to do now is hit the button. And now this activates this. So I'm going to show you. So it starts with this one. Then you will move over here. And then you go to this one. I'm just going to ignore Banban right now.
Oh, the good old drones.
This one.
I lost mine a couple weeks ago.
This one.
Maintenance workers used them for all sorts of things. Like
one.
Reaching high places and grabbing things
this
that
one.
Fell into the abyss. And
then this one
comfort.
Is the last one.
It's good that you have one. It might be useful in our little conundrum. Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the maintenance room.
Before we
I'm unsure if it can be of much help, but wave at the cameras if you need my insight.
Boring. Let's make it into like a Banban character. Should make it red. Okay, make it red. There we go. We got Banban. Now we're gonna get our little key cards. let's go.
Sweet.
Napnap says, it's okay. Remember, to have no friends and be miserable like me.
Luck and thank you.
Sheriff Toadster says, treat others how you would like to be treated, with respect. Slow Celine says, I may be slow, but I am quick to help anyone in need. We're about to enter Napnap's. People in their videos, they always decide to go this way during the chase, and they go the wrong way, and Napnap gets them. When you see these pink arrows, you're not gonna go this way. You're going to go the opposite way. The pink arrows tell you lies, the blue arrows tell you the true things. So these pink ones are all lies. Do not trust the pink ones, only the blue ones. Lexi, the blue one told me where to actually go. And if I didn't trust the blue one, what if I've gone here and gotten caught? So do not trust the pink ones, only the blue ones. Oh, wait a second. I totally forgot to do this. Whenever I do this, I like to just like knock over all this stuff. Usually what I do, I do everything from here to skip the message, but today I'll just do it. We have the drone. Hit these buttons. Then we're gonna send the drone over here. Can we start to do the yellow one? Let's do it. There we go. Now hit that one. And then we'll hit the door again. So what I wanna actually do is see what happens. And does the door actually follow what it's supposed to do? They send it. I do not get a message. There. So it opens before the sound plays. We need to fix that. Napnap! In mobile, you walk so weird. Don't worry, I'm a pro, so no offense to you. That's what shakes the screen, it's this. It blocks you from going back into the maze with Napnap. And then we'll get hit with banban right now. But first, I'm gonna play our little tape. Wait, I actually wanted to see, that's banban right there. But I actually wanted to see something. To see a Solvius actually spawn. Both doors are not open. So, and I thought Zolfius would start, because like after you defeat the Captain Fiddle's room, we will actually go to Zolfius. And for all the people who don't know what the giant face's name is, his name is Zolfius. I know a lot of people call him giant face, because he has a face, but his name is Zolfius.
Three birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards, I get the perfect specimen, And I don't have to deal with that thing down there. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, come on. I didn't eat you that hard. Or maybe I did. Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.
A lot of people say banban betrayed us, but he did not. He just wanted to say thank you because we helped him get out of the room he was stuck in probably for a pretty long time, maybe. If you haven't seen the Chapter 3 trailer, maybe I'll do a reaction to it. Oh, a lot of people like to do it this way, but I'll show you a pretty easy mode to do this. Send your drone right there. Then you send your drone right there. Then it'll hit the glass, causing it to break. So, it's a speed run. Send your drone over here. Glad it did not hit the corner. Send it at the button. And we'll activate that. We'll send an element. I'm gonna try not to fall. Oh. Drone. And the wall didn't move. We're going to Chapter 3. I'm just kidding. Let's go. So we have the key card. Get in. Okay, so when we get to the captain's room, we will end the video. And I will see you tomorrow. First, let's get to the captain's room. Oh, and I will also try, and I'll also show you a pretty cool hack that you can do in the game. But tomorrow we will stop at Flossaline's room. But one thing they did do is now the giant Captain Fiddles is no longer asleep. It just spawns awakened. Anyways, that will be the end of this video. Bye!